Bacon. We have students from grade 12 of Coraya Santa Cruz. And here is our product, the spoon chandelier. As you can see here, the materials used were a giant water bottle and tips of many spoons for the topping of the water bottle. And here we use the glue gun to stick those tips to the bottle. And the purpose for this product is to provide an alternate electrical source for light source for many people rather than using the typical light bulbs.